So on this problem, we're looking into solving this by difference of two squares. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to explain this just like how I explained the difference of two cubes and the sum of cubes. The difference of two squares, ladies and gentlemen, if you have a squared minus b squared, the factored form, we already talked about when we multiplied a plus b times a minus b, we don't have to go through the whole FOIL method, right? Because we know the middle terms cancel out. So a squared minus b squared equals a minus b times a plus b. That's your formula. All we need to do now is figure out what is going to be a and b. All right? So we look at this and we say a then has to equal a minus b, and b has to equal t, right? Because a minus b squared, is that? Yeah. Is t squared my term there? Yeah. So I already have my a and my b. I don't need to do anything special with it, right? Because all you're looking into is a squared minus b squared. So what's your a? What number is being squared? Well, in this problem, a minus b is being squared. What number in here is being squared? T. So now just plug it in. So a is a minus b minus my b, which in this case is t, times a minus b plus t. And there you go. That's how you solve the difference of squares. Difference of two squares. I don't know.